not exactly a welcoming committee here.
Morton Batista upset. Hey, wait, they're
getting
tonight.
In the ring. Wait a minute.
And Randy Orton from behind, blindsided Daniel Bryan. He's trying to fight back here in Al Batista.
Oh, come on, guys. What is this?
A two-on-one mugging by Orton and Batista on the champion.
This is supposed to be a title match between Daniel Bryan and Triple H. What?
Well, we still may have one.
Oh, come on.
This is outrageous. These two guys didn't get the rematch tonight. Now they're taking it out on the champion. He didn't make the decision to defend his title against Triple H.
Well, he was out here gloating. Come on.
Maybe it upset him.
And a KO to Daniel Bryan.
Both men have their reasons for this.
Come on, stop this.
Oh, no, it's, like off the RKO, now the Animal Batista looking for the Batista beat to Daniel Bryan.
Right.
Oh, wait, come on. Not a choke slam.
Daniel Bryan with a knee out of nowhere.
Shield have stepped into it, and the fairy tale continues to live on. We got a farm animal that's still a WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, the Hounds of Justice have dealt out some justice here tonight on Raw.
Triple H trying to stack the deck tonight against the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.